Hello guys, my name is Viren Omre. I'm studying in grade 3 and today, because it's holidays are there and I'm very excited, but because of coronavirus, schools, summer camps, swimming pools, cinemas has been closed because these are public places and the government has said that all of this has been closed because coronavirus can spread and everybody is getting bored at home. All the children are troubling their parents at home and they are also, you know, not like very active. They're just getting addicted to screen time, computers, desktops, TVs, computers, tabs, mobiles. So now I'm going to share with you some tips which can make your child happy, and if kids are watching this, it can make you happy and it can make your time useful. So guys, we have to wash our hands frequently every 1 hour. And you should not only wash with water, you should wash with soap. Because I found out that when you put your plain finger in the water, when there's the virus, then it doesn't go away. But when you put with some soap, it goes away. So you have to wash your hands for 20 seconds. So guys, now I'm going to be learning French. Like, you can learn every day one sentence of each language you want to learn, and you can also like do time passing because it's a holiday, to just pass the day or not just to be stuck in the TV and tab and mobile. So that's why you can just learn stuff.
So what are you learning these days?
Like, I'm learning French now. Like, you can see how it's just loading. I'm learning French now.
Okay.
So guys, you can keep your enjoyment more happy. If you want to keep yourself happy, you can play music. You can buy this from anywhere. It's just a toy piano to play with. Like, you don't make any sound, you know, anytime you want, like relaxing music, you know, like that. You can make any relaxing music. You know, you can spend your time just making music, and also you can do different tunes like this one. So many different tunes are there on a piano like that, so you can make different musics and all. Guys, you can help your parents in small house chores when they clean baby things, then you can clean, so they'll help your parents out. You can spend your time in the holidays by arranging your boots. Guys, you can sort out your toys. Like, the toys which are in good condition, you can donate. The toys which are broken, you can throw. And the toys which you don't like and, you know, are broken and like kind of in good condition, you can donate. You can even play board games. Like, I like Monopoly now. In this game, you can buy properties and you can have money. And the funny part is, when you collect chance and community chest, it comes so funny. Like, sometimes it says pay hospital 50 or 500. My rectangle project is project tank. Okay, So I'm making this tectonic model. When I finish making it, last time I'll publish it, so you guys can see the awesome tectonic model. And if you guys are wondering, this does not look that tectonic because this is the base and you make the flooring the inside. I don't make the inside, that is too much work. I'm too lazy to that. So I'll make like this flooring, then I'll make the cabinets, okay, I'll have some windows and all that. So guys, this is the time for the game. So my mom is going to tell a letter and this game name is What Comes in Your Mind. You can play this at home. Okay. So instead, so what will the game be all about is, this is a paper guys, if you can see, this is a paper. And I have a pen, you can take pen, sketch pen, pencil, whatever. Then the other person has to say a word. Like, not a word, actually an alphabet. Like, for example, my mom will say A. So from A, my mom will count till 5. And I have to write a word within 5 seconds. So this is how the game works. Everybody gets a chance. Don't think I will only get a chance. So
shall I start?
Yes, okay. Start.
So Viren, what comes in your mind when I say S? One. 2, 3, 4, 5. What is that?
Silk.
Silk. Very good.
We're going to cycling, and while we're going on to cycling, I'm going to show some safety measures what you should do because of this coronavirus now behind me. So here is the button. So we normally press like this, but we should press like now with the elbow, like how, like, yeah, with that. So guys, my cycle tire is punctured.
Oh oh.
Trying to go out. So now I've got this air pump.
Okay. You need some help?
Yeah, I need to press this. So this thing,
I need to press.
Okay, now you just. Come back from outside anywhere. You have to wash your hands with soap. Don't really wash. Immediately rub wherever you can. Okay, do like this. Then not only rub your hands normally, but you also have to wash your hands 20 seconds. Count it one. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm playing tap, but only for 30 minutes because too much tap is not good for your health. It will spoil your brain. And guys, I want to showcase this brand new game which I find out. This game is called Construction City. I was just doing something and this board game. So by the way, what is your favorite food when you are hungry? My favorite is carrot with hummus. But the confusing thing about hummus and caboose, like, it's very confusing about the names. So guys, this is how I stay entertained at my home. And also, please don't trouble your parents and pray that everything will be fine soon. And also, please subscribe to my channel. Here's the link below. And so parents, if you're watching this video, please kindly share with your kids. And kids, if you're watching this video, kindly share with parents. And also, please subscribe to my channel. And what else I make on my channel? I make gaming, study, information, and more. You can, and also, pray for the people who have coronavirus. Pray to God that they get fine. And bye bye. Oh.